Salam, ni man hao, annyeonghaseyo. Hello everybody, this is Sandy and welcome to my channel. I am going to be doing another video reaction and this is something by Huozhen. I'm not sure exactly what it is. It just has different aspects in music, but it was recommended by one of my subscribers, Lobster Illustration, and this is the person who also introduced me to Huozhen in the first place. So I am going to do this for you, Lobster Illustration, right now, and I'm looking forward to it. So let's jump in 3, 2, and go. Yay. I love his voice.
Oh, wow.
Oh, this is going to be a good video. Oh, lay, oh, lay, oh, ee, ee. I don't feel so bad about saying he sounds like he yodels anymore, because apparently that's exactly what he's been doing. Now we're doing the Beijing opera style, okay?
多学习。最早的时候，我听的是朝崎玉慧，
是一个六十几岁的，现在好像七十了吧，一个老奶奶。哎呀，那是我第一次接触岛歌，我从来没有听，而且日本的岛歌跟内蒙啊，跟西藏，它也有那种沧桑感，也有很重的无伤情节在那。他当时唱的那一首歌，我忘记歌名叫什么，就那一开口就太吸引我，就一个钢琴伴奏。あらやしいつのり白だ就这种的，就是一个纯的钢琴冷冷的在那儿伴奏，当时就觉得，音乐还是有这样的，跟我后来接触了内蒙的音乐，那种感觉是感受是一样的。
He could have just kept doing that. I would have been happy. That's my favorite sound that he makes.
这个是粉丝特别要求的歌，
这个现场唱真特别怪，哒哒哒滴哒哒哒，哒滴哒滴哒哒哒哒，哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒，啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦。
他们说你只要一说特别怪，他们就猜出来了。哎，完了，我觉得这霍尊老师今天真的是要拿 MVP 了。 猜出来了，太棒了！梨花颂，是的。
It is. Oh. Wow, that was 15 minutes long. It did not feel like 15 minutes. I swear, as soon as he starts singing, I feel like I'm just transported to a whole other place. And time apparently no longer exists there. His voice. I love that lilting quality that's like a yodel and then the Celtic, and that it's just so pretty and it's so relaxing, and I've never heard anybody do it quite like he can. And I really love his voice. It's so soothing. I'm curious, is he as popular in China as Watching You? Because I love Watching You as well, and they are very different. They have very different styles, but I know they're similar ages and they're both adorable. And I'm just curious, because I know Watching You, his concert sold out in like a minute and a half or something crazy, 90,000 seats, and he had to have a second show because there were so many people that wanted tickets. I'm curious, what was done as popular as Watching You? Does he have concerts in the stadiums the same way? Because if he doesn't, he should. He definitely should be. I'm just curious. I'm hoping that all of my favorites are gonna have a magical concert month next year, and I can come and stay in China for a month or two and see all of them. I know that's probably not gonna happen, but that's my dream. And I'm going to, continue to dream it. So please don't burst my bubble. You guys, thanks for sticking around. This is getting to be pretty long, so I'm gonna let y'all go back to what you were doing. Have a wonderful evening. Ulkan rahmet, sheshe kamsahamnida, and terima kasih. Peace, guys.